Ladies and gentlemen, our next act is not a dancing girl. She will not reveal her bountiful curves, but she is a lovely singer. And she's going to be singing from the musical Steel Pier. Steel Pier is a musical, one of the biggest flops of Kander and Ebb's career. That's true. Kander and Ebb were responsible for Cabaret, Chicago, Fosse, a lot of other fabulous. This was a huge flop on their watch. Steel Pier was the story of a 1933 dance marathon. Does anyone know what a dance marathon is? Back in the poverty days, and I'm not talking about the crash 4 years ago, I'm talking about in the 30s, they offered poor couples the winner, whoever could dance the longest, they were called dance marathons, would win a cash prize. And these poor couples, these poor saps, would stand up there dancing, sometimes upwards of 60 hours in a row. That's right, their feet would start bleeding, they'd start blacking out, things would be crazy. You know, they were able to take short breaks to get water and food. But it was crazy. And in the middle of one of these marathons, in this musical, they needed someone to liven up these people because they were starting to drop like corpses or zombies. Not zombies, because zombies get back up again. And so they called this young lady in to help cheer people up and get the energy back in the room again. So, maestro, if you will.
Welcome to the stage, Sonia Sumrest!
A long time ago, a lady whose name was Carmen stole the men's hearts, then over their eyes pulled the wool. I truly believe that I am a modern day Carmen. In spite of the fact I do not. That girl was exactly like me. We share this philosophy. Hooray, I say. I'm not the type who's ready for dating someone steady. I'm everybody's. On Sunday night, it's Maggie. On Monday, maybe Lanny. I'm everybody's girl. There's a point to my behavior, which is smart girls always share their riches. So, if your heart's the cum, don't let it. You're certain to regret it. All others. I'm everybody's girl. I could never be a cowhand girl. Do you want to know why? I just can't keep my cows together. You won't be disappointed. I'm also